Hello guys, it's Faith again and welcome back to my channel. I am facially naked in front of the camera again. That's because I'm going to review this one. This is a skincare item. So this is from COSRX. Napakita ko na ito sa inyo nung last Korean skincare haul ko. And I want to try it for the first time in front of the camera. So again, this is the COSRX Blackhead Silk Finger Ball. I'm done cleansing my face or washing my face after removing my makeup. Ayan, nakapaghilamos na ako. And before I apply my nighttime skincare routine, gusto kong ilinisin itong parang may ano kasi dito, hait. Ano yung hait? Yung bang nafe-feel mo talaga na may tumutusok-tusok, talagang may blackheads ako dyan. And then dito. And this finger ball, silk finger ball, specifically made for exfoliating this part and this part. So this is made with 100% natural cocoons. This eco-friendly hypoallergenic finger ball helps to exfoliate dead skin cells and blackheads around the nose and mouth area. This I bought for only 150 pesos sa Shopee, and you get 12 finger balls. So let me get one, and ganyan siya. Kung nakikita nyo, ganyan yung texture niya, oh. Ewan ko kung klarong-klaro niyo siya sa camera. Ayan, pasok niyo lang yung kamay niyo and start exfoliating this side and then this side. So, ganyan siya. But before we start exfoliating my dead skin cells here, I want to focus talaga yung pinaka-ew na part dito and then dito. So, sa inyo na parang lud-anon, ano ba yun? Yung bang who hates seeing these kind of things, yung mga nasty things on my face, then please skip the video. And yes, okay, zoom ko muna. Ayan, focus ko lang. Ayan yung aking blackheads dyan sa aking ilong. Ayan, open pores po ako dito, and dito talaga yung pinaka problematic area ko. Ewan ko kung nakikita nyo, but ayan, and then dito din eto, especially this part, and my cystic pimple na paliit na ng paliit. Sige, yung instruction dito, soften the blackhead silk finger ball by soaking it in warm water for 2 to 3 minutes. Then place the finger ball on the index finger and gently massage over the desired area. Wash the finger ball under running water after use and dry completely. Each finger ball should be used 2 to 3 times to keep hygiene. Oh, so hindi pala to disposable. I mean, it's disposable, but you can use this for a maximum of 3 times. So that's nice. Recommended to use 1 to 2 times a week to remove blackheads and sebum from clogged pores. Interesting. So, I'm going to soak this muna in warm water for 2 to 3 minutes and I'll be back. Ayan guys, zoom in na kayo. Pasensya na sa aking mukha. And nasoak ko na siya in warm water, not hot water. Okay. So, kunin na natin. Ayan. Ayan. Medyo malambot na siya. And then, let's start scrubbing, exfoliating this part. Ganito lang ba? Parang ang boring, no? Ganito lang ba? Gently massage. Paano ko ba siya i-massage siya ganito? Ganyan lang. Ano siya? Pag nagmamassage na, amoy peanut. Ewan ko, is it just me? Pero parang amoy nilagang mani. I'm really concentrating here. And then dito. On my chin. Tapos, I'm going to turn it around. And then dito ulit. And then dito din. Ayan. Wala naman ako nakikitang natatanggal na dito. Maybe because it's white and whitehead siya karamihan yung andyan. This basically just exfoliate your skin. Kuha ko, may nakuha ba? Parang wala naman. I'm going to take it off. Tapos, clean it in a running water. Wash the finger ball under running water after use and dry completely. Para magamit ko siya ulit. So, I'm putting it back there and let's see kung may nangyari na sa aking face. Parang wala lang. Oh, yes. Yes, move na siya hawakan. Medyo nawala na yung hait-hait. Yung bang mag-feel mo talaga na meron. Pero,
Oh, eto, dito wala pa. Pero madito ang apart. Oh my God, effective nga pala. Ayan, eto. Ha, smooth siya hawakan. Nakaka-smooth lang siya hawakan, pero linisin ko lang ito, guys, and then I'm going to get back to you for my final thoughts. Okay, guys, I'm back. Nalinisan ko na siya, yung finger bowl na ginamit ko, and dito ko na lang siya ilalagay para dito na din siya magda-dry para magamit ko siya like maybe after a week. So, yes. Okay, for my final thoughts, nakaka-smooth siya hawakan dito, as in talagang medyo nawala. Hindi medyo, talagang nawala yung part na parang ma-height yung na-feel mo yung blackheads na lumalabas. Yung nakalabas na talaga, as in nakuha niya. Pero yung dito, hindi completely, like, mga soft siya hawakan, pero meron pa rin akong nahahawakan na tumutusok pa rin ng kaunti. Parang ganun. So, for my ratings, I'm going to rate this 4 over 5. Kasi ito yung product na kailangan mo talagang gamitin consistently, like maybe every 3 days or once a week para makita mo talaga yung change here. But first impression, yes, natanggal niya naman yung mga hait-hait, yung mga nafe-feel mo na talagang, ano ba yun sa Tagalog? Uy, naka... I'm struggling here. Basta, yung napifeel mo na may tumutusok-tusok, ayun, natanggal siya dito. In fairness, natanggal siya. Kasi dead skin cells din talaga yun, other than blackheads and whiteheads. So, yes, it did exfoliate. Oo, smooth na siya hawakan. So, yes, it does work. For 150 pesos, and you get 12 pieces, and yung isang piece magagamit mo up to 3 times, I think it's nice. Kasi this will last you for months. Hello, diba? Last you for months. And then, yung recommended use lang nito is 1 to 2 times a week. So, maybe every 3 days. And you know what? I believe na consistent use nito talagang makikita mo na yung difference niya. Kasi ngayon, nag-work naman siya. Hindi nga lang ako super impressed. Parang ganun. Kasi dito, meron pa. Mga 50% lang yung natanggal niya. Pero dito sa ilong, nawala talaga. So, yun lang, guys. I'm going to end this video now kasi wala akong makeup. And I hope you like this video and I'll see you in my next one. Bye! Don't forget to like and subscribe! Bye-bye! God bless everyone!